amazing that New Orleans, you know, it creates all these sort of collaborations, and that even a band can be born out of it. And 10 years later,
that's how we met this lady, because yeah, she's friends of friends.
Tell me a little bit more about the band forming basically at Jazz Fest, right?
Yeah, well, we had an opportunity. I had an opportunity to perform in 2003 at this stage, and I've decided to put together something different. And I was thinking of two people I wanted to play with on the bass, which was me, Tony Hall and Nick Daniels, and I called both of them. So we got two bass players in the band, and Nikki has recently joined the group the last couple years.
Just joined.
Brave lady.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Exactly. And my little cousin Ian plays guitar.
Cool.
And that's what's up.
And is it a nostalgic thing for you growing up here and being here pretty much your
You know, life? It's kind of just goes without saying. I really don't even look at it like that.
Right.
But when I look up at a picture
that's
like
what I'm
that,
talking about. Wow.
I was graduating that year. I was still at school.
You were still in school? You're still in high school?
I was graduating that year. Yeah. Yeah. I was graduating.
I gotta say that you might have the favorite outfit. It's tough to compete with the family, I'm sure, in terms of outfits.
I got the best hair going, which my dad's hair's kind of got something going on.
I have to say, Cyril's outfit.
Cyril's outfit, the tie.
Cyril looks kind of frightening. I think if you were running to Cyril after dark, I think you might have went the other way.
Yeah, exactly.
With that particular picture.